Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. If you see a flashing folder with a question mark when booting your Mac, that's a sign your laptop can't find a startup disk. Always, there is support.apple.com/mac/startup below. In today's video, we will walk you through how to solve this problem. If the flashing folder with question mark only appears shortly when you boot your Mac, it means the default bootable volume isn't set right. So, check startup system preferences first. Open system preferences. Click startup disk. Make sure the right one is selected. Usually, it's Macintosh HD. If ANT change need to be made, select the right disk and restart. If there is no problem with the startup disk settings, try to reset NVRAM. Basic booting info is stored here, so you can reset NVRAM to fix flashing question folder issue. Here we recommend a free tool to help reset NVRAM. Just download 4D Dig MacBoot Genius from its official website. Run it on your Mac. Click Reset NVRAM. It will recognize your device model and show you detailed guide to reset NVRAM. Just follow it. If your screen is stuck on the question mark folder, you can fix it with built-in disk utility. Hold power button to shut down. Turn on your Mac and hold power button until the screen shows loading startup options. Select options and click continue. Go to disk utility. Choose your disk and click first aid. Run first aid. Then restart. Or you can just reinstall macOS to fix your problem. but notice that reinstall will erase all the data on your computer. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.